In this video, I will tell you how you can check your lost mobile phone or your laptop. For this, what you can do, you open your Dropbox account, go to Dropbox, click on sign in. I've already given my ID and password. Sign into your account. Click on this icon. Click on setting. Click on security. So here you can check your mobile or laptop. You can see this browser, this particular browser I'm using on my system laptop. Atara, I am current session particularly, and this I've used earlier, and this is the my mobile phone on which I am using, which I use my Dropbox account. So this is the IP address here. You can check this IP address on the Google, and you will be able to check your or lost or stolen phone.